solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple masked hostiles. Report came in from near Insonia. Over.
If it isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths. Guys, we all love a parade, but you gotta get permits first.
You're not on safe with me.
Damn, bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. These demons must have crazy insurance premiums. MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it. Gotcha. Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. is crazy. Guns from Fisk's armory. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Finally out of sight. Invisible again. time. Sleep it off. Lost him. Gotta be more careful.
Can I get an autograph? Best vacation, whatever.
Take it easy, fake Spider-Man. Keep fighting the good fight, man.
Oh, I feel like we can finally breathe easy now that this is coming. You done good, Spidey.
See that coming. Okay, back to Sneaky Spider. He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. It's a place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Thank you. time you jumped through that window. Wow! Just